As you can see, it says E3. This is the washer. Turn it off. Turn it back on. Put it on. Quick wash, 15 minutes. When I push start, it's E3. Because as you can see, this whole tub is, it's either broke or look, it hits against the wall. See, this side is supposed to be up. The tub is supposed to be up like this, but it's hitting against the wall. It doesn't work. It's not gonna work. So that's the issue with this washer.